Find the inverse Laplace transform of this. That means basically we need to find the inverse Laplace transform of this. Basically they are asking for this thing. Now two basic formula which we already know, that Laplace inverse of s divided by s square plus a square, this is cos a t, and Laplace inverse of 1 divided by s square plus a square, this is sin a t divided by a. Now will any way try to make this into these two standard form? So what we'll do, we'll write Laplace inverse of 3s divided by, let's do one thing first, 3s minus 8, let's take this 4 out. So if you take this 4 out in denominator, it can be written as s square plus 25 by 4. Now since 4 is a constant, so you can take that out of the Laplace transform, inverse Laplace transform, and you are left with 3s minus 8 divided by s square plus, this can be written as 5 by 2 whole square. Now again we can separate this and write this as 3s divided by s square plus 5 by 2 whole square, and 1 by 4 again I will give to this term, plus 1 by 4, and Laplace inverse of minus 8 divided by s square plus 5 by 2 whole square. I can see this 3 can come out, this minus 8 can come out, let it come out. Laplace inverse of s divided by s square plus 5 by 2 whole square, and this will come out, so we will get minus 8 by 4, that means minus of 2. Laplace inverse of 1 divided by s square plus 5 by 2 whole square. Now this matches with cos a t and this one matches with sin a t by a. So I can write 3 by 4 cos a t, that means 5 by 2 t, okay, and minus 2 times this will be sin 5 by 2 t, but that will be divided by a. So if I were to simplify this, I will write this as 3 by 4 cos 5 by 2 t, and this will come out as 2 into 2 by 5, okay, so 4 by 5, so minus 4 by 5 sin 5 by 2 t. So this will be my final answer. So what they were asking, Laplace inverse of 3s minus 8 divided by 4s square plus 25, and my solution is 3 by 4 cos 5 by 2 t minus 4 by 5 sin 5 by 2 t. I hope you can recall these two formula, and if you can, you can easily solve this question. Hope you will watch the entire playlist of Laplace transform as well as inverse Laplace transform for further practice of this type of problems.